Hi everyone, this video is to demonstrate how to download and utilize the Canvas app for parents. First, you're going to want to start in your app store on your device. You're going to click search and search for the Canvas parent app. Once you see the blue and white icon, you're going to download that app. Once the app has downloaded, you can click open and you will be prompted to find your school. Once you search for your school, you're going to want to look for Appleton Area School District parents, and you'll be allowed to sign in using your Canvas username and password. Once you have your username and password entered, you can choose log in. At the top, you'll see any students that you are currently observing in Canvas, and you'll be able to choose a drop down to see all students. If you click on a student, you'll see a page that showcases all of their courses and their current grades in the course. If you click into a course, you'll see a bit more information showing the assignments, and you can also see if an assignment has been submitted, if it is marked missing, if it has not been submitted, or if it is late. If you're on this page and a student has suggested that they have submitted and you're not seeing that, you can pull down to refresh your screen. Additionally, from this home page, you also have the option to check out the Canvas calendar to see if there's any events that day for your student and to check on alerts. If you'd like to change when you are alerted for something, you can click on the three lines on the top left and choose Manage Students. This will give you the option to choose when you are alerted for information on the app based on the student. This is a little tour around the Canvas Parent app. Thanks.